Hi, I'm Dan Bizzarro, and I'm a KBIS Insure instructor.
So we've got another exercise that requires just four fences to be set up. We've got three uprights and an oxer, but again, you can play with whatever you want. If your horse struggles to jump oxers, you might want to use a few more oxers rather than uprights. This is a very standard exercise that I use a lot with my horses. Again, it's all about establishing a good turn and having a horse that follows you. There is a double upright, two stride to an oxer, and then you've got two options. You've got a four stride option on the right to the upright, the black and red upright, and a five stride option to the left to the grey and white upright. You can come jump the double and then one or two uprights, and you can come from one or two uprights and come back to the double.
We focus on the quality of the turn, quality of the straightness into the combination, and then making sure that the horse follows you and lands right when you want him to land right, lands left when you want him to land left, and always feels that goes on the only line, which is your line. Make sure that when you jump the uprights, you carry on straight, you don't let them land and turn too quickly.